just give me one second? I just need to fix something. Dila. Ksenia, ty govoriš po rusky? Where are you from? Откуда вы? The herb man from Texas is back. Yep. Yeah, Fernanda, it was a great match. It was like a Captain Tsubasa-like match. Couldn't believe it. Wow. It was like in, you know, like Captain Tsubasa. You know, like the Japanese anime slash manga. Yo quería que Francia sea campeón. I mean, like, they played better than France, let's be honest. They had like more ball possessions, more targeted goals. Yeah, maybe it was fair enough. From Russia, okay, Knessia. Хорошо. Yeah, it would have been nice if France would have get a new, you know, like. Star on the star. You want star? Well, I'm ain't not giving you any stars for the World Cup. See, even him is upset. But anyway, what am I going to say? Нормально, Ксения. Guys. Hey, WP BS book. Did you watch The Moth of the Later? Because I just watched the movie, like, right before this, so I come out kind of late. Been watching that movie, like since I'm, like, 12, something like that. What movie, Benson? The Muffles later. I mean, like the movie. You know, remember the camera, the weird camera when the Muffles later is going in downtown LA and goes like, and the finger, like the Inquisitor type of finger, like pointing to the camera, kind of strange. You know, like, are you a mofo? Oh, that scene that became a meme, of course. Anyway, 日本語 からおはようございます。Hey, Remy. Leen. 日本人でしょ?おはようございます。何時?今は何時ですか?日本に。I've been talking about it last night during the whole thing. でね、ですからおはようございます。わかった。どこに住んでいる?例えば東京、品川、京都。教えてくれ。And yes, someone like did a donation and left a message like thanks for your service. I'm pretty sure this is a someone from Argentina who's making fun of France. But hey, thanks for your patronage.埼玉県の草加です。職場は仕事ね。職場は東京と荒川区の南千住。わかった。 Of course, Jonathan, of course I will. Wanna play Resident Evil 4 Remake, of course. Hey Julia. Glad you made it on time. Arakawa Ku. Kawadesho. There's a river next to the place you're living. Shaki don Lil falling on a Christmas tree. I don't know. I wanna see that. Sure. Continue. Te voy a hacer picadillo detrás de ti, imbécil. Ahí está un forastero. Ay.
An antigen sample. I'll definitely need this for the vaccine.
Where is this? Where's Maggie? Where's my magnet? I'm gonna need it. Maggie. Right here. Okay, so tell me, guys, what you want me to bring with me. want. Because you know what? Wait! Better gotta keep them, because I'm gonna have to fight Nemi-chan. So let's keep this. And save them for the last fight. Should I keep Magno? Someone please call my name. Grandpa is another prize in physics and chemistry, but he's about to destroy the city.
This must be what powers it.
somewhat sad during the World Cup. The French coach made a terrific choice not to engage Benzema in the competition. Talking Benzema here, he didn't want it in this section for some reason. Here's the result. Why would you not choose Benzema? You know, plays Real, Madrid Real. Why would you choose not to put him in the composition of, you know, the World Cup final? Here's the problem. You know what happened? He had an injury. The doctors from the French team made a report. But the report was a fraud, and listen to me, the fraud was the following. Didier Deschamps, who happens to be the coach of the French team, didn't want Benzema to play at all. He was trying to put him aside because he's mad at him. Because when he won, like, Golden Ball, he didn't mention his name for some reason. We all know why, because Benzema and Didier Deschamps doesn't really like each other. They don't like each other. They don't get along. So he asked the doctors of the French team to falsify the report, pretending that he has a huge injury and his injury couldn't let him play for the final. But here's the thing, when he went back to Madrid, his doctors from Real, the Real Madrid club, find out that he had nothing. He could play, he's training at the, he was training, preparing for like the next, you know, like season coming. And it's, this is so bad, this is so nasty. Why would you do that, Didier Deschamps? Bonjour André. Anyway, Argentina deserved the World Cup, and there's nothing to contest here. They were better. Let's be honest. They played much better. But the one that really surprised me is Mbappe. You know, Mbappe is like, he's a great asset. But if we had Mbappe and Benzema instead of Griezmann and Giroud, it would have been a total difference. It would have been a whole new scenario, a total different game, you know? So now, let's find out what's gonna happen in the next day for Didier Deschamps, if they're gonna keep it. They're gonna keep him as a coach, or they just gonna put him aside, put him away. Maybe not the right moment to take it.
an adjuvant sample. These are combined with antigens to increase immune system response.
Can someone check how I get like the blue does mine rounds? The mine rounds, how do I get them? By combining like the explosive A, B, C. Can't what?
You can't what?
Can't make them. You sure about it? Okay, so let's try it. So what's the thing that I can at least manufacture? What happens if I combine flame rounds? What's better? I think flame rounds are better, right? For enemy chan. Thank you.
fucking vaccine.
Yes.
Synthesis complete. Please remove the vaccine canister.
Thank you. change my shit.
What name is this place?
It's a German chapel. There's only three in the world, and this one is the fifth one, I believe. It was manufactured in China. I'm obligated to take it, I know. The fight with the last boss, you will just need, like, you know, the gun. Yeah, I think the handgun is like... Well, the handgun, at least you're gonna need it to shoot the... numbers. Number one, number two. Shotgun, I want to take it with me.
More than I do. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now, I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So, let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat dog. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good!
No!
Is that you?
Carlos?
Yeah, it's me.
You're okay.
Okay.
Let me spot for you.
Yep. Good idea. I have to get that vaccine back.
Thank you. Useless. 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 Is useful, right? Yeah. Okay, so what's next now?
Done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No, 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 no. You bring mother. I like her. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun! Have you ever seen anything so incredible? The data on this would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
Opening compartment.
Now we're talking. power. Good riddance.
You're not going to stop. Promised you this, didn't I?
No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
Ah. The missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
Jill! Shoot him!
I can't! I'll hit you!
Do it! You have to! There's no other way!
Carlos!
In your teeth. Yeah, that's ostrich game.
Hey, when I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world, that would just be too cool.
Look at Nikolai.
What about him?
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
And it's on sale on Amazon.
I'll tell you, if you get me out of here, I'll pay you whatever you want.
Good one, Nico. I like your sense of humor.
You're a fool.
No, what? Another joke?
You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
Finally over.
So long, Arcee.
I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too.
Yep.
I would end them, once and for all.
Yeah, it's true. Jun Takeuchi. Okay. I think this is it for the game. See you next time. And remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel if you didn't yet. Like the video, press the bell to get the notification. If you're on my social medias, it's down there in the description. Also, tomorrow's gonna be the live signing autographs on Instagram. It's in my description down there. It's on my bio on Instagram. Yeah, my bio Hazard. A joke. It's not funny, sorry. Okay guys, take care and see you next time.